Hello and welcome to this short module on adding extensions to your RapidMiner Studio. Extensions are available in the RapidMiner Marketplace, and we will show you how to install them in this video. To start, go to the Extensions menu and select Marketplace, which will bring you to this dialog. Here you can see that you have a search option in case you know what you're looking for, or if you want to search for a specific topic using a keyword. In the top downloads window, you can see some of the most popular extensions, such as text processing and an extension for the integration of R scripting. If you're just getting started with RapidMiner, we recommend that you just go ahead and install the following: text processing, web mining, extensions Python or R integration, anomaly detection, the series extension, and if you're going to use Hadoop, you should also install the Redoop extension, which is developed and supported by RapidMiner. So now let's go ahead and install some extensions for the purpose of demonstration. We click on Web Mining and check the box for installation. When we now select Install One Packages, we see that Web Mining also requires the text processing extension. Hence, this will be automatically installed as well. You won't need to worry about selecting it. But before we do the installation, let's add the Redoop extension as well. So we click on Don't Install. You can see that Web Mining is now marked for installation. We identify the Redoop extension via the search option, click on it, tick the box to select it for installation, and after we've confirmed to install and accepted the license agreements, our download and installation will start. Through the magic of video editing, we'll jump over this and the following product restart. Alas, if you look into the extensions folder in your operator panel, you can now see one new folder per extension, and for the Redoop extension, also another view was added as indicated here. To manage and uninstall your extensions, you can select the Extensions, Manage Extensions menu. Further info and details of the option for bookmarking extensions of interest is available on the Marketplace website via https://marketplace.rapidminer.com/. The Marketplace website is also extremely helpful if you're not able to reach the Marketplace from within the product. For example, when you're sitting behind a proxy or firewall. In that case, download the JAR file and paste it into the Extensions folder, which is typically under c:\users\username\rapidminer\extensions\ on Windows machine and under a similar folders under the respective user directories of Linux and Mac. Once the files are copied, restart your RapidMiner Studio so the extension becomes available. Okay, this is all we had on extensions. Thanks for watching.